introduce yourself?
My name is Jinduk. I'm 8 years old. I'm from Vietnam. My favorite color is blue.
Good. Okay, what sound is this?
No.
How about this? Okay, I'm going to think of something and I want you to ask questions to guess, okay? Alright, I'm ready.
Is this the horse?
Yes, it is.
What color is this?
It's yellow.
Lemon?
No.
It's banana.
Yes, good job. Okay, what is he wearing? Very good. And what does she wear?
She is wearing a purple top and black trousers.
Good. Okay, can you please spell the word apple?
A-P-L-E.
Good. How about pig?
P-I-G.
Good. How about baby? Can you please tell me three things that you like and three things you don't?
I like coffee, but I don't like milk. I like banana, but I don't like water.
Okay.
I like cook cat, and but I don't like apple.
Okay, good. We'll look at some numbers. What number is this?
97.
97.
97.
Yes, this
one. 485.
Good. How about this number?
249.
Good.
795. 257.
Good. And last one?
146.
Very good. So, can you please ask the teacher three questions?
What's your name?
My name's Nikki. Where?
I'm from
America. Now we're going to read. Are you ready?
Yes.
Start here.
The three little pigs and mommy pig are having breakfast. I'll have the eating too small. Bobby says, you have to build your heart out of.
Good. Okay.
She with them goodbye. Take a bag.
Beware
of a big black wolf. She says, I promise. The three little pigs sing and off they go.
Good.
Along the way, they see a shop. The three little pigs buy straw, wood, and stone. Now we can build our home, they say.
Good.
The first little pig builds
Scared of
the sister,
the big bad.